In tonight's Upfront Extra, the man challenging Wisconsin Congressman Paul Ryan.
Kenosha County Supervisor Rob Zerban is running in the first congressional race. He is also this weekend's guest on Upfront with Mike Gousha.
Give me your sense of the path to victory here. You've talked a little bit about the issues that you think are important,
sure.
but how do you win in this district, which is, over the years, has been sort of a toss-up between Republicans and Democrats, mm-hmm. but not in this particular congressional district?
Well, you know, it was for a long time represented by Les Aspin and Peter Barca. And then we are going to go back to, you know, the base, and we're going to talk to them about what's important, find out what they're saying and listening to them. And what we're finding is I've talked to a Republican, a man in Janesville, who said, I've known Paul Ryan his whole life. I've supported him and voted for him in every election, and he just can't bring himself to do it again. And he's saying that the people in his church are saying the same thing. So we are going to talk to all these people, listen to what it is that they want to have the representative do for them in Washington, D.C., and make sure that we are, you know, incorporating those ideas into our platform. And that's going to be a winning combination to take back the seat for the Democrats.
Rob Zerban, who is the Democratic candidate in the 1st Congressional District, thanks very much for your time today. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Mike.
Mike Gousha is also talking to a state Republican Party official about the strategy of running protest or placeholder candidates in the primary. See both interviews Saturday on Upfront at 9 a.m.